All right, so here's our passing challenge. What we're gonna try and do is see how many times we can hit a target. So a target at home could be a piece of paper on the wall or a dot or whatever you have available. So we're gonna do it with chest pass and with our shoulder pass. So make sure that you're using your correct technique when you're doing this and see how many you can get. There we have it.